हम लाते हैं टॉक शोज और अनलिमिटेड एंटरटेनमेंट सिर्फ यूट्यूब पर। अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो अभी सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकॉन को क्लिक करके हमारी लेटेस्ट वीडियोस के बारे में अपडेट जानें। सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और हम आपको लिए चलेंगे आपकी फेवरेट वीडियो की तरफ।
वसीम, यू हैव प्लेड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड दिस टाइप ऑफ T10 लीग, यू वर नॉट इन्वॉल्वड इन द फर्स्ट एडिशन एंड दिस टाइप ऑफ T10 लीग, हाउ डू यू सी द फ्यूचर ऑफ दिस टाइप ऑफ T10 लीग व्हेन इन 2005 T20 केम, पीपल सेड दैट इट वोंट बी अ सक्सेसफुल, बट how do you see this, the future of this?
I mean, I was there last year in Maratha Arabians. We played 4 days. We played this league for 4 days. Every day it was a packed house, and people just loved it. It's high. It's very different ball game than T20. Obviously, 10 overs, you don't have time to breathe or even think as a batsman, or especially if you're getting hammered as a bowler, there is no plan B. So I think this is one of those formats where bowlers get paid to get hammered. It's fun.
The first question is, like, there are exponents of Olympic sports that still feel that T20 even is a longer format just because 180 minutes is...
Yeah, if you're worried about timing, this is the ideal format. I mean, it's 10 overs, I think for 4 minutes an over it goes to 40 minutes and, you know, on 1 hour 20 minutes the game is over. So this would be ideal for Olympics or even Asian Games, I suppose, or SAF Games, Commonwealth Games.
I
think the अभी तक हमें पता नहीं है कि वो कर रहे हैं कि नहीं कर रहे, we'll find out soon. But teams will pick Pakistani players because any league I reckon is not possible without a Pakistani player, especially in this part of the world. Love to have Pakistani players, skill-wise, talent-wise. But again, like I said, every format has a different challenges for players and for coaches. And it's again for us coaches, it's very exciting, something new. And I think for a player, the right man is sitting next to me. He can answer better. That, like he said, he enjoys every format because for his job is to go out and play according to the situation, according to the format.
See, bhai, when T20 ka second pe
Dad, I think question the organizers will answer. We as coaches, we know wherever we probably go do our job. If T10 is happening in Dubai or Sharjah, we'll go and do our job. It's the organizers will decide where it's going to happen next.